to make sure that the ladder is stable before he starts working on the colobridge right now.
Yeah. Colobridges have been very efficient because before colobridges, which is 95, we almost had every 2 monkeys killed every day by traffic. So after colobridges were discovered, the death rate have dropped down significantly.
The aim of today is making sure that it is stable and tension it. So that's what we are doing, is to make sure that the monkeys are safe when they are crossing across to the other side, to this other side. Because if the ladder is not, if the colobridge is not stable, the monkeys might fall off.
Colobridges are tied on a live growing tree because a monkey will never come to the road and then climb on a tree. As you know, the tree is growing, sometimes the wind is blowing, so the bridge keeps on losing its balance and tension. Another thing is Diani is it's on the beach or on the coastline, which means there is a lot of humidity. So the clips and all the materials that are made for the bridge, they normally rust. So we have to replace some of the materials. So every Monday we have to go out there, make sure all the bridges are in good condition, conducive for the monkeys to use them.
Now we've moved on to that bridge, which is our last one for today, because we normally do 3 bridges per day. We're also making sure that it's okay. And there's someone who is already working on it right now, so he's going to confirm right away whether it's good or maybe he needs something to change from it.
Road traffic being one of the major hazards, colobridges have been very efficient since they've been allocated on the hotspot areas, whereby monkeys have been knocked down before.